Welcome to Allegro Industries. I want to talk a little bit about confined spaces and how to ventilate them properly. A confined space is an area large enough for an employee to enter and perform work. The area has a limited or restrictive means of entry or exit and is not designed for continuous human occupancy. There are several types of confined spaces: storage or rail car tanks, manholes, tunnels, silos, grain elevators, and bottom access enclosures. It is the recommendation of OSHA that the air inside a confined space be exchanged for fresh air. Our website provides a nomograph and exchange rates to help calculate the exact CFM specifications. There are many different types of blowers that are used as a part of a ventilation system, and it is important to understand the differences. Axial blowers are the most popular because they are lightweight and offer an integrated canister design that houses the ducting, making them very convenient. The airflow for these types of blowers goes over the motor and is generated by a blade fan. A centrifugal blower incorporates a squirrel cage fan and requires ducting to be attached and stored separately. The airflow from the centrifugal blower does not go over the motor. These are more expensive, durable, have higher static pressure, and normally provide higher CFM. Explosion-proof blowers must use statically conductive ducting and an explosion-proof plug and socket. For more on hazardous locations, see our catalog or website. Most ventilation systems from Allegro Industries can be set up to ventilate or extract. Ventilate means to blow fresh air into an area, while extract means to pull contaminated air out. This axial unit is a perfect example of that. Contained in this durable plastic housing is a powerful system that can ventilate or extract. Right now, this unit is set up to ventilate. Just open the back end, position the ducting, and drop it into place. The ducting should end up within the bottom quarter of space to ensure proper airflow. Make sure the unit is set up at least 5 feet from the opening and upwind to prevent exhausted air from recycling. Now, once the unit is in place, you simply plug it in, turn it on, and you have airflow to your confined space. The unit can be easily configured to extract contaminated air. Simply remove the duct housing and attach it to the other side of the blower. There are a number of accessories that can be used with Allegro ventilation systems, including duct-to-duct connectors, elbow connections, universal mounts, and even duct storage. For a full description and photos, please see our website.
Thanks for watching.